The Otter's Fish. There was once a jackal who lived in the forest with his wife. One day, Mrs. Jackal said,
"My dear, I feel like having fish today for lunch. Why don't you go down to the river and catch some?"
"Very well, my dear. Get my fishing rod ready. I'll go right away,"
answered Mr. Jackal. The jackal sat beside the river with his fishing rod for a very long time, but he could not catch a single fish. "What shall I do now? My wife will be very angry with me." Just then, he saw two otters swimming in the water. Suddenly, they both dived in the river and came up with a large fish. They dragged it to the banks of the river.
"I want a bigger share of the fish because I saw it first,"
said the first otter.
"No, no, I was the one who caught it, so I want the bigger share,"
said the second otter angrily. They both started quarreling. The jackal sat a little further away, watching the whole fight.
"How foolish these otters are! Now is my chance to get a fish for my wife," thought the jackal. "What is the matter, friends? Why are you quarreling? Can I help you in any way?"
"Oh, yes,"
said the otters together.
"We have both caught this fish together and we don't know how to divide it."
"I want the bigger piece of the fish,"
said the first otter.
"No, I want the bigger piece,"
said the second otter. And they both started quarreling again.
"Stop fighting, both of you,"
said the jackal.
"If you want, I'll divide the fish between you both. Now, give me a sharp knife,"
said the cunning jackal. He took the knife and cut off the head of the fish.
"This is your share,"
he said to the first otter. Then he cut off the tail of the fish.
"And this is your share of the fish,"
he said to the second otter. Then the jackal picked up the best and the plumpest part of the fish.
"This piece is my payment for solving your problem."
Saying this, the jackal ran back home before the otters could catch him.
"How foolish we were,"
said the first otter sadly.
"We lost our delicious lunch due to our own stupidity,"
said the second otter. Both the otters walked back to the lake, sadder but wiser. The moral of this story is, we should be careful of cunning people.